When it seemed, well...
Undecorated.
Yeah, undecorated.
So we were all trying to decide how to decorate it. You know, with a wreath.
Or candy cane.
Or matcha paper.
Or popcorn.
Well, those are all lovely ideas. But don't you think Cinderella should be the one who decides how to decorate the castle? After all, my dears, she lives here, you know. What do you think? Shall we ask Cinderella? Well, all right then. Cinderella, Cinderella, can you hear me, Cinderella? We must decorate your castle. There is really nothing to it. Come and tell us how to do it, Cinderella. All of your friends would like to know how you would like to have the castle decorated for the holidays.
Oh, my. Now, let me see. You know, I've always loved the way my glass slippers twinkle and shine in the light. Do you think the castle could look like that?
Oh, what a lovely idea. Imagine if it was a cold, snowy winter and the castle was covered with a shimmering layer of ice.
Fairy Godmother, do you think you can make my wish come true?
Well, let me think. That's a bit of a challenge. And in this weather, too. I'll need all the help I can get to make enough magic for the whole castle. Do you think you could help me?
Why, you bet.
Oh, yes.
Of course.
I'll tell.
And how about all of you? Will you help us make Cinderella's holiday wish come true?
Yeah.
Wonderful! All right, then, let's give it a try. I want everyone to imagine what the castle would look like if it were covered with magical ice. Here we go. Now repeat after me.
Magical. Goodbye.
So long now.